And welcome to the Dreamcasters Red Dawn. Welcome to our Jacksonville Jolteons Week 1 match versus Ahmed and the Toronto Maple Leafions. Alright, looking at his team, I got Mega Zam. Got Cartana. He didn't bring Entei, which is interesting. Instead, he brings Gudra. Find that thing. Gudra. He brings Mimikyu. He doesn't bring Zapdos. So instead he brings Azu. So brings the threat of Mega Zam, which is going to fuck me in the ass. Looking at this, the import, reaching into the calc. Bum, bum, bum. Alright, so. What do I want to lead with? I think, leading Zan or Lando here might be a good idea. Let me just start. I mean, what would he have for Lando? I think I'll just leave Lando. Ah, fuck, he leads Mimikyu? Versus Mimikyu. So I could U-turn to get rid of his disguise. And then what do I switch into? Porygon 2? Although he could be clicking Sword Sense here. And my Porygon 2 isn't really set to deal with Mimikyu. Well. Need to bring something. What about Finny? Probably Finny. Oh yeah. Just U-turn into Should I U-turn into Porygon? Or should I U-turn into something like Kuno? I think Venu would be more likely as a tank to deal with this thing. If he sets up an SD, that is the thing though. I'm gonna copy over my Mega Morph part. So I can actually calc the stuff for that. Oh yeah, Mega Venusaur just walls plus 2 Mimikyu basically. Oh, he uses a Z move. Oh fuck! Z Splash. So he's at plus 2. Sludge Bomb should do the most damage here. And Mega Sludge Bomb. Because at most, Shadow Claw is doing like 47%. It switches into Cartana. Shit. Yeah, I keep forgetting Cartana is a Steel type. Although, what's the most Psycho Cut can do to me? Because that's the psychic move, or that would be the move to hit me with. Psycho Cut. No, not psychic. Psycho Cut. Yeah, we'd take that. And then he brings in Zam on that, though. I think that's when we would bring in Coffin. Yeah, Psycho Cut. If we fire kill. So he was Life Orb. So that did a bit more than expected. Because on the calc, it's for a Scarf Kartana. I don't know why, though. So, Alakazam. Special Sweeper versus Koffag. I could have brought Silvally Dark to take the Psychic. Yeah, here comes Zam. Big bad Zam. Psychic plus that shouldn't kill. Yeah, I have to make an obvious play. If he clicked Calm Mind? Oh shit. 32-bit! Let's go. Although, I fucked myself here. I don't think I should have clicked, that. We can actually scout a set here. So he's likely timid, or he just got a super low roll minus. So my play Shadow Ball would do something like 37%. And then maybe I can bring in Koffag. Hope he doesn't have Shadow Ball. So he's revealed those two moves. Would he have... Energy Ball, though? Because I can set up a light screen on him. I saw out my trick on the day. So he doesn't have Energy Ball, which is good. Shadow Ball is doing around 35%. Je finis! Please. Damn it, didn't knock out. So, we kind of just... Does Finny have any use left? I could get a revenge kill. Although it depends on what he brings in here. What does he bring in? Gudra. So this thing has to have Sludge Bomb. Rainbow doesn't even kill. Sludge. God, Tabu Thinny. So, I think I can switch into Lando here. Because Draco Atmos is doing 43%. Or I can... How much does it do to my Latios? I'm not killing with my Draco. Would it be time to set up with Koffag, though? I mean, my light screen runs out next this turn. Should I just... I think I'm going to set up a reply. Make him kill me. Dual screens Finny, putting in the work. Taking out our actual biggest threat. So how much does AZ Draco do to this thing? Not a lot. It does like... Lando... Do I set up with Kothak here? And try to go for the win here? With Kothak sweep? How much is, like, Ozu doing to me? The belly drum set. Gosh. What about, Banded? Okay, so. What about Venu? What does he have to take care of Venu right now? Nothing. So... Yeah. There's synthesis here. Because he has to switch, or he has to click Draco right here. That's Dragon Pulse. Even better. Hold the fucking phone. Venusaur? Oh, that's the wrong thing. I was calculating that verse for Ozu. Okay. Make a setup call line. Alright, so, Koth Fabregas. You're gonna switch a Mimikyu, I feel, on this once it kills, Let's go back to attacking the future. Mimikyu is doing 63%, so I need to keep myself above that range. Give me that HP. So, as long as I keep myself above, like, 60-ish, I should be good to take on Mimikyu. So, Kothak Shadow Ball does how much to beat? 23%. Ozu comes in. If he's Belly Drum, that doesn't kill. If he's Banded, Choice Band Play Rough has a chance. Actually, what's a Banded Knockoff doing? Banded Knockoff is killing. Do I scout for that? The band? This banded ain't doing shit. Oh fuck. Okay. Still not really touching me at this point. Okay, so good thing we know that it was a belly drum. Wait, why are you switching this in? What does Mian Shao do? What does Mian Shao get for a Venusaur? Psychic move? Snow? Flying? Acro? Like, flying good acro? How much would an acrobatics do? This flying jump. No, it's not doing anything. So I think I can just synthesis. I love this team right now. My bulk is so fun. Oh, how much does? So he's not banded. The misses don't really matter, IMO. Although they do suck for him. At most they do like 10%. Now that actually really hurt. Alright, Gudra's out of the way. So, yeah. What does Mimikyu do to make Venusaur? Psychic move? No. Fine. Ooh, this team, I already love it. I already love this team. Playros, that does 10%. Alright, comment, rate, subscribe, really helps out the channel. If you want to see more, no? Way to look. Bye-bye.